I'm Megan. I worked at Overlook for a total of 5 summers. 3 of those were as a counselor, and then the last 2 summers that I served there were as day camp director. Currently, I work at a senior living facility as an activities coordinator for patients with dementia. I think the greatest gift that camp gave me was the gift of relationship. When I started at camp, I noticed that my relationship with God was growing stronger, and as that relationship with God grew, I saw the other relationships in my life change also. My friendships turned in from things where we just hang out every now and again to people that I could call when I needed a prayer, or when things were getting kind of tough at school, or if I had a request and I just wanted people to be thinking about me. I knew that I had a really solid group that I could count on. I changed the way that I approached dating relationships. I started looking for really God-centered relationships, and I found that my life was more fulfilled and successful, and my relationships were also more successful when I approached them that way. I also found a better relationship with myself. Camp helped me look at my strengths and look at my weaknesses and recognize that God had made me the way that I'm supposed to be, and that really helped me to become at peace with myself and grow a stronger relationship with myself.